Alright, we're back. Smoking Girl Scout cookies.
Which type of like Girl Scout cookie dough do you think it
that they're talking about
compares to?
I think they have ginger snaps. Oh shit! Fuck yeah, man! Take it back. Take it to the house.
I'm going. Take that shit. Nice. I need a block. I did a little stutter step.
They always make them a little quick, but that was good.
I got some yardage on that.
I gotta try to be not greedy here, and start running the ball.
Yeah, a little bit.
Just so like
you use your fullback.
This guy is 100 points ahead of us. So that's
what, like, are your points at?
Whatever, because whatever I am, I'm not that
25 or something like that.
Whatever it is, it's small. I'm only 3-0. I just started this.
3-0 though, you haven't lost.
But yet. I played the computer for a good bit, so it's like. I've never been that much of an online player, so this is kind of new for me anyway.
Yeah, they're going to be doing a lot of audibles, maybe. Shit like that.
I've been doing more audibles than he was. He was just kind of going.
He did call that timeout.
Yeah, he doesn't like
that. That's something the game would never do, call timeout 2 minutes into the game or whatever it was.
Let's see if Flacco gets hurt. I noticed this, like, when you run with the quarterbacks, you'll get some players getting hurt.
I forgot that shit's on.
Yeah, this injury's on.
Alright, then maybe I...
Makes it interesting, though.
I'm gonna try and do some dirty shit. Get, like, some hits after the whistle.
Yeah.
Snap a leg or something. Shit. Is that possible?
Go for some LT on Joe Theismann stuff, if possible. I'm gonna try something a little risky. I'm looking for Pitta.
Oh, he's coming at you.
Not in, is it?
No.
That one was questionable. Not the greatest.
That was close. Is he blitzing at all? Can you tell?
Well, he's blitzing there. But I'm being a little conservative with this one, just because we got kind of...
I wish they showed who he's using. Like, who he's controlling on the field. Oh, they do. Shit.
Yeah, almost jumped my route there.
Oh, well, you're still in field goal range.
Yeah, I think I gotta.
Or you could go for it on fourth down if you really want to
be a dick to this guy.
Well, even if you turn it over, he's at the 20 or whatever. You always gotta ask yourself, what would Andy Reid do?
Yeah, what would Andy Reid do here? He'd probably call a draw play. Actually, he probably would call a draw play here because just, like, make the field goal easy. You know what I mean?
I think he'd go for it no matter what.
I'm going for a shotgun play here just because I want the first. I'm looking for Brown. Oh, man, I'm a dumbass.
Well,
I wasn't even paying attention to the clock.
At least it doesn't put you out of field goal range.
Yeah, no, I'm still in. I maybe should actually call that Andy Reid draw right here.
Yeah.
What do you think? I could call that draw.
I think you gotta go Pitta on something. He's the most reliable receiver you got. Get it? Oh, that's... You gotta go for that. Yeah, you gotta go for that chip. Oh, that's draw material right there. 1 yard.
Let's certainly see if I can just draw him off. Oh, man, Pitta could be the guy here.
You're not going to do a QB sneak? Jump.
Oh, they're not jumping.
He'll jump. They always jump. Right at the end. Oh, shit. That was a clutch. Pitta's the go-to guy, definitely. Anyone else is going to drop it, possibly.
I felt weird about that one. I kind of didn't think I got that one.
I would throw it to anybody but Torrey Smith. He's going to drop shit 50% of the time.
So that was like our first tight one there. That one was tight.
Now you got options. You can run it in if you feel like doing it at like third down or something. Or if, damn, shit.
Nah, I needed the run.
Took some more time off the clock, too.
Yeah, you gotta take time off.
Time position.
I feel like I'm actually having... This is the first game. I feel like that I'm actually having, like, a clear game. I'm certain I'm gonna fuck it up somehow soon.
But you kind of doing what you want.
Yeah.
Shit, he got in.
All right, man.
Go for two.
Boring touchdown. Just go for the field goal. Boring touchdown, but a touchdown nonetheless.
Sometimes you gotta just take the sure thing.
We definitely wasted all the first quarter from him.
Yeah, he only had one possession, really.
You had that pick pretty early.
Should I start doing some risky shit, going for blitzes or something?
I'd say so. Especially with the 14-0 right now. Let's go for some weird shit.
Or bring like a safety in. Safety blitz. I got him, shit. I like when they put your best possible defensive player on special teams running in.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. And there's injury zone. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it'll be nice to see someone get hurt here. I've actually, every game there's always someone get hurt. Actually, no, it's usually towards the end of the game.
For the whole, just for the game, or they breaking legs and shit?
Sometimes it's breaking legs and shit. It's because they want
to,
like...
Does it translate to the
you know
next
what?
Game?
I'm going to say this. I think I'm going to have an injury soon since I'm up. If, like, they'll try to even things out, the game, I've noticed. Like, they'll make things, easier like that. They'll give me, they'll give them a little break. I'll lose Flacco.
They'll start making you throw weird turnovers.
Or lose, Steve Smith or something. Someone who it's, I actually want to pass to. Well, it seems like this... I got to go with the mix of the run and the pass. What's this guy doing right here?
Yeah, when you mix it up, you get those random, 10-yard, 15-yard runs.
He's going for... Where'd Frank Gore go? Did Frank Gore stay?
He's on the Colts now.
That's right.
They're signing everybody.
They want to do something.
Yeah,
they're
good, too. Yeah, they need some defense.
They're actually in that spot where they have a quarterback that could probably do something. <clears with them.
throat> Oh, shit, what'd I do? Oh, the backups are in? What the fuck?
Oh, you might have called.
I switched to weird defense. Yeah, you know what? I gotta stick to the Giants defense.
Yeah, next time. Yeah, but that other big nine that play that you're running isn't bad.
Yeah, I think I should go back to when I go to the quarter.
Yeah, but the quarter actually just had more.
All right, I'm gonna try a blitz. Fuck it. Is this the time to do it on second
half?
Is there a good time?
I'd say blitz is gonna happen if you know they're gonna pass almost. You know what I mean? But you want to pressure him to throw in something quick.
I think I might have blitzed with some cornerbacks. I don't know what the hell.
Go down.
Alright. What do I do here?
I'd say you gotta keep going with that. Let him fucking waste the clock.
I'm gonna have to bring a safety in, right?
I mean, if he just wants to run it, he can run it and get this first down, but
I think he's going left or right. Ah, oh, shit. Damn.
Certainly
it's hard to predict that.
I actually have a feeling that this Tony guy, Tony T, isn't too good, actually.
No?
Oh, maybe I'm wrong.
Well, you're only in your fourth game. I can't imagine
True.
Being that high on the ladder.
When we come back, I guess we're going to see how good this Tony T guy is.